trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win! Ever!
You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Thank you.
trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get closer. Disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Where you die. Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
Anarchy of terror. Join them in the toxin, Batman. Stop fighting those fears.
Ivy!
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Dissipates. It leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
We bring all these civvies in on the op. That Riddle guy, the Brit, wild cards. All of them.
Now to locate the commander and finish this. I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Detective, is there a reason you're avoiding the trial beneath Gotham Casino?
Don't tell me.
I know. You're afraid.
Afraid of being beaten.
Afraid of humiliation. If my
fellow detective,
if you try to think of it like a failure, the more likely you
will
sacrifice yourself.
To me.
Here he is.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass!
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
How many wars have you fought, Batman? This army knows how to survive. Do you? Our machines are still out there, stalking. They don't give in, Batman, ever.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Good thing you're here, Batman. Cash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Oh, Fragis Day, Calucalay, the Batman's here. It's time to play.
I'm not playing your twisted games, Jervis. The hostages, where are they?
Let's see. Oh, 1, 2, 3. A hat trick of your boys in blue. Do they live or die? That's up to you.
What have you done with them?
Oh, such violent means, but all in vain. I've trained my mind to feel no pain.
Don't make me put that to the test.
Oh, Batman! Allay your fears, prick up your ears. You'll soon hear their tears. Just listen for the siren song. Yes, you'll find your Alice before too long.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
You are. Look,
it's my stuff.
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been
okay. Now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
A.K.A. the Great White Shark. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of...
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. The fools in here actually think you're winning.
Deluded, Batman. You must get it.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
You're finished!
alpha target to be brought in alive if possible. Yeah, right. If Scarecrow wants the man in one piece, then he can come the bastard himself.
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
I need to take Langstrom to GCPD before he inflicts any more damage.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
Cash said it was his anyway. I won't argue with that.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get it from you.
Can use the remote. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Scarecrow do? Oh, that stuff was nasty.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
Thank you.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane put old Jimbo out of his misery by now.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Shut down this van. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it. No power. That won't work.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
You sure safe sitting on that in this water? There hasn't been any power running through this thing for years. Freezing in here. Quit complaining already. Bad enough we're stuck in this place without listening to you whine about the cold. Would you relax? Relax? How am I supposed to relax when that freak's still out there? Probably
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Training personally designed by the Arkham Knight gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman.
That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
That is why you will fail.
Using that will alert the soldiers to my presence.
They'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, they'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, look no further.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially. Test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
Ladies, my money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. And they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
As far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
ask if it came in black. But then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, no, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! You won't hide from me!
Still explosives here from the excavation.
Stop hiding! You can't hurt me!
suggest you leave.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice. I'm telling you,
it's too late to run now.
Get me out of here, Batman. We need to get Scarecrow.
Turn around.
Who are you?
You really have no idea. Do you,
Bruce? Jason. But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead. You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.